dream Olympic gold.
Well, I'm number one.
A Jacksonville athlete on her way to glory.
I seen him drop one right in his gym.
In an instant, the dream was over. First for you tonight.
You could just tell there was something different about it.
First Coast News reporter Lewis Turner talks to a fighter about the bout of her life and how she's still fighting every day to beat the odds. From coma to comeback, tonight at 11, only on First Coast News, first for you.